Hello, everybody. Phenomenal, sir. Coming at you with not the game that was planned. I know. Put your surprised faces on. Instead, I feel like doing a little bit of Left 4 Dead 2 tonight. Couldn't really decide what I wanted to play. Wasn't really feeling retro-y. Old Calrea. I kind of want to play a shooting game. Like, well, being shot at is scary. Like, yeah, I guess. But I think I'm just going to... I'll be the one that does the shooting tonight. Kind of a last-minute thing, so I wasn't able to find anybody to co-op with. So I'm just going to rely on the AI to protect me as I make my way through a few of these campaigns. It'll still be fun, as long as I don't get grabbed by a witch or something, because that'll put an end to the fun very quickly. Single-player mode. Turn the sound on. I turned it off from my intro. And let's just start with single player campaign in Dead Center. Play as Nick. I look good in a white suit. Because I don't want to be Ellis or Coach. Dead Center. Prices aren't the only things getting slashed. So unlike Left 4 Dead 1, well, I'm not going to say unlike Left 4 Dead 1. This series of campaigns revolve around a different group of characters from Left 4 Dead 1. I think it came out like a year, maybe 2 years after the original. Lots of changes to how the game works. A couple of extra zombie types. A lot more variety in the levels. And most importantly, for me at least, melee weapons. So you don't have to reload them. Obviously, they don't have the range of a gun, but they're still quite nice. And there's also just some changes to, like, even the basic weapons. The amount of ammo that you can carry is a little more generous. Some of these. Alrighty. Side room. And have stuff in.
Don't stop bites.
Level 20 had the sword.
What the hell?
Well, oh, come back here. A little thirsty of me. Yeah. Is that a knife? I didn't know they had... This has got to be a PC-only thing. Yeah, this is absolutely a PC-only thing. I played this game so much on 360 and never saw a knife before. Stick with the axe. Oh. Kind of expecting a special zombie to come at him. What the? Guys with guns. Oh! Spitter.
It smells worse yet.
Oh shit, man. Charger. Yeah, we spent way too much time fooling around in this hallway. We gave everything time to spawn. Look at this. Oh my god, I'm gonna die before we get out of the first hallway. Yeah, you really don't want to spend very much time just fooling around in this one. This one is much less friendly to slow movement than the first one was. Already used a health kit. Oh, at least there's no charger, because sometimes, you know, especially in PvP, an early charger, a lot of times they'll just wait right here and they'll grab you as they'll run at you coming out of the windows, and they'll just take you out a window and kill you that way. I want that.
Be a bottle of puke, is it?
There we go. That's a bottle of boomer bile. Oh, Naki, ride me. The AI is so bad. Why are they so bad? Help me, guys, please. Fucking AI, man. I'm gonna end up dying because the AI is like literally just upstairs jacking off. Like, what are y'all doing? Jeez. Now I'm on fire. I don't know what these guys are doing. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, for real, Calrea. I might not be able to play this by myself. I'm just on normal, but AI is not doing me any favors right now. Oh, wait, never mind. Now it is. Come on, Alice. Sounds like all four of them are up above us right now in the elevator shaft. All right, here we go, y'all. And Jockey. Flaming Jockey. God. Shotguns. Through the kitchen. Going for it. Go. Jesus Christ. For nothing. Bastards. This AI, they're supposed to help you. I think part of it too was just the fact that the level had a lot of like verticality to it, and it was using the AI as to like their pathing. Thanks for show.
Ooh, I know a gun store we can stop at along the way. There's this real weapons.
Now we're talking.
I'm gonna have to agree. There we go. All right.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
Paddleboard. Or not paddleboard. Forget that. Sorry.
Reloading.
Now, normally, on my previous playthroughs of this, there would be a very high occurrence of a tank at the end of this road in this little room. But I don't know, because I'm doing a pretty bad job so far. They might have mercy on me. But I feel like 9 times out of 10, there would be a tank in this, this room down here on the right. Let's see.
Through the door.
Oh, shit. Okay. How would you talk it to me? Another horde coming. I haven't seen a single hunter yet.
I think they're called jockeys.
Are you gonna get in the head?
No.
Weapons over here.
Yeah. Axe, got an actual pipe bomb down.
Going with the machine gun.
Upgraded, or not upgraded, but build machine. Well, there's the tank.
Mom must be dead.
There we go. Now they'll go after him. Little guys will. Of course, Ellis will just run right up and talk to him, as one does. I don't know why Ellis chose to go do that.
I don't think it's friendly.
So that's a tank, huh?
But
Jesus, that thing is huge.
That was some epic shit.
Other than right. Grenade launcher over here.
Grenade launcher here.
There's a boomer. I saw him climbing up there, but I wasn't able to get to him. There we go.
This place is deserted. Someone's gonna have to go.
Got him that time.
So that's a boomer, huh? You know it's sad to see an eating disorder get out of control like that?
The jockey. Here he comes. Bitter up
over
ahead.
This dumpster. Shit on me. Molotovs.
Charger. Probably right in here. Okay.
Pills here.
Oh, I'm going with the right here. So that's a hunter, huh? What's he gonna do?
Woo!
At me?
Icy.
Jump onto the truck.
There's so much. The range on the Molotov is so much. That was my fault. I'll take responsibility for that one. Oh. Shots left.
First aid here.
Oh man.
Oh man.
Don't let the other ones know I'm doing this.
Don't let the other ones
for you.
Oh yeah.
Coach, you fat bet.
That gun store's around here somewhere.
Oh shit, she's right there.
Reload.
Did not realize she was that close.
They're coming.
I thought she was a little further ahead.
Hazmat, guys.
Charger over there.
Gun store is just down these stairs. Hold on, y'all. I gotta heal.
Reloading.
Reloading.
We get in here, we'll get better guns, better equipped. The rest of this mess. Gotcha.
Let's grab some guns. We got shit to shoot.
Okay.
Laser sights here.
Laser sights.
Oh, I'm gonna kill a zombie with this gun. Oh, no. This. Oh, shit, man, there's a lot of choices in here.
Time for people to hear.
That's the first one.
Laser sights here.
I like the 8.
First aid kit here.
Thank you. Here.
I'll be blunt. I need the code. And I won't let you through the barricade until I get it. Now go.
Do you want pork rinds with that?
No, thank you, ma'am. I already have 5 restaurant sized boxes of lumpy.
Get ready. This is going to set off the alarm. Let's go. Let's go.
All the way in the back.
We got it. Let's go.
We got the cola. he had a very, very brief bit of dialogue there. Normally, he goes into a little more detail about his need for cola. Come on, guys. Got it. Go. Let Smoker get me. I got the cola.
Let's
had to stand there and reload, staring at it. The cola. Oh.
Got the cola.
All this for a six pack of colas. This man's got four restaurant sized boxes of pork rinds and he grabbed no soda. Time to kick the habit, brudda. Let's get going. Oh, there's another witch up ahead.
Rochelle, that ain't you, is it, girl?
I never been so happy to see a damn shopping center.
Nice bread on this one.
Well, look, you know, you're turning into a real firearms connoisseur.
Beat relief rental.
Reloading.
Don't shoot that car.
Where is it?
For science?
Hey, Blundex, how are you? Welcome in, buddy. It's been a while. Hope you've been doing well.
Puke in the hole.
I'll just go run after that.
You got a safe pass.
On Bags. The legend.
Damn. We actually made it to the
you
mall.
Missed here? Aw. Yeah, we're just doing a little bit of casual Left 4 Dead tonight. I was thinking about you yesterday. I was showing Calrea how to decorate her profile, and she saw all the little cats and stuff that you had done in the comments on my Steam profile. She was quite a fan.
All right, so it's a bit quiet. I still say we should check it out.
If anybody sees a men's store, let me know. I got blood on my suit.
That's what I'm talking about.
Well. Oh, we covered. I was like, where's the way we came in? Oh. Oh, I love the AK with the laser sight in the game. It's just so good. Okay.
Up this escalator.
I'm a
reloading.
No, I'm just playing by myself. I didn't want to put myself at risk of people trolling. I did some co-op of the original Left 4 Dead last week with Kale Vitraz. And we had somebody come in and basically sabotage, or try to sabotage us at the end of the first campaign. kind of reminded me of how crummy people are. So, no, I haven't played this one in quite some time, so I tested it out just to make sure it would work a few days ago, and haven't really played it in a long time other than that. Jockey. I don't know if we killed him. Nope, we did not. There he goes. Yeah, they kind of just want us to run. And that one is like impossible to hit. Back going. There we go. Exit.
Over this door.
Ready?
Club here.
Golf club. Never ending boards. All right. Yeah, I just started. I'm gonna start at the beginning and just work my way through the maps and just see how far we get. School's starting to pick back up a bit, and with stuff going on with work and school, I was kind of like, I was supposed to play a really old retro RPG called Sweet Home that I played for the first time last year, and I was just like, I'm not into it. I think I'm just gonna shoot some stuff.
We can get down here.
Hit me. Oh, she didn't. Oh.
Boomer Bile here.
Wow. Tanner. My favorite one in Left 4 Dead 2. Thinking the carnival one. I liked the carnival one quite a bit. I have to look at the other maps and see. That's the one I think I probably played the most of. I got to the point where there was some people I played with, like, regularly, that we would essentially just run through the stage backwards shooting stuff as we passed it, beat the whole stage in about 3 minutes. This one I'm not much of a fan of, honestly. The mall. Just because I hate the end event. Where is he? Oh, I freaking knew he was gonna come up behind me. Oh, of course.
Shoot the tank!
I was gonna say, if he can hit that thing, we're all gonna die. If he can hit that and it goes flying, we're all just gonna die in this little hallway and that'll just be the end.
We got pills here. I got a sinky.
Damn, boys.
We need to turn off this alarm.
I like the stage, like the stage design of Left 4 Dead 2 a lot more than 1. But I will say that the AI is not good. Like, all three of them are just standing there ignoring the fact that I'm being killed right now. And the almost constant hordes gets a little ridiculous after a while. Like, the game is mostly just endless hordes, as opposed to, like, actually moving through the stages in a meaningful way. We're gonna die here. We're totally gonna die here. Yeah. Because they just fucking stood there and got hit. Like winners.
You promise not to shoot me anymore?
Ridiculous. They're just stood there, surrounded with their pistols out. Like, well, what do we do? Yeah, fuck her. She's dead. I don't care.
Is there some way to turn off this alarm?
Ah, freaking Hunter got me. Well, I tried. It's a valiant effort. Here they are. Just running and pointing, not shooting. Charger coming in. And I'm dead. God! The AI is making me want to say a bad word. When you compare this to, like, to when you're playing Left 4 Dead 1 and they actually can see the AI and, like, or they can see the special zombies and shoot them from far away, as opposed to just constantly wanting to melee everything off of you, oh my god, it's such a huge difference. I'm playing on normal difficulty, so. Wow.
Everyone shoot the tank. Dead. Reload. Take this. Thanks, reloading. Man.
Already a tank.
Through this gate. Second pistol. Reload. Reloading. Better.
Reloading.
Woo.
Reloading. Here.
Reloading.
Maybe the hordes are set off by noise, and that's the problem, is that I'm using the big guns too much. I don't know. Come on, chillin'. Let's. Oh. Yep. Dumped right into it. No, no, you're fine. I just appreciate you being here, Plumbex. Glad to know you're still around. Are just fine. Have a good sleep. What? Liar.
Jockey's around.
Ford coming.
Attention.
Reloading.
Okay.
We need to turn off this alarm.
Harder up there. Come on, y'all. Come on. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. Come on, guys. Oh, witch. Oh, cute. A witch right next to the exit. She's in the exit. Wow. Okay. That's cute. They spawned a witch inside the room that you turn off the alarm.
Down here.
Molotov here. Reloading.
Heard the sound of a horde.
Adrenaline shot here.
Woo.
Everyone's infected.
Wow, another one.
Reloading.
For having already got a game over on this campaign, they are being quite rude with the witches in the tanks. Go,
there's
go.
A safe room up ahead.
Reloading.
Everybody lights off.
Where is she?
Reloading.
Oh, there she is. Doesn't know what she's doing. Okay.
Reloading.
I was thinking maybe I could like kill her and then or slam the door in her face and she was running for me, but it didn't work out that way. The atrium. Probably four sections.
Check it, y'all. Jimmy Gibbs Jr. Oh, shit. We missed him? Oh, you know what? That's
Jimmy Gibbs Jr.
The zombies have just made themselves an enemy.
Look, y'all. Jimmy Gibbs Jr. Oh, we missed him.
Oh, yeah.
Ellis, forever having ideas that sound terrible but are actually.
Okay, so the evac station's abandoned, and we're at the center of a zombie-filled building. On the bright side, we're all probably gonna die. Cedar's not gonna save us. Any ideas?
I got an idea. You know them posters we've been seeing? Get your picture taken with Jimmy Gibbs' stock car? That means it's here. We just need to appropriate it, and we got ourselves an escape vehicle.
Any other ideas?
Okay, now this ain't the first time I try to peel out of a car show. Turns out they usually leave the gas tanks empty for such an eventuality. We gonna have to gas it up.
As soon as these doors open, get ready to run.
Now I gotta go find eight gas. So this is the part that it gets a little difficult with only one human player, because you need to be able to gas up the car, and they don't. I really wish that they had like some sort of thing where they took into account how many characters are human versus AI.
Charger.
Just for the purposes of like how many of these do you actually need to get, because getting eight of these is pretty big ask. And you're the only human in the party. Back out of the. Master Chief can shoot Yoshi with a Smith & Wesson 500 bone crusher. You're playing on a different version of Left 4 Dead for me. I'm just playing the regular version. This is a Nilla run, as they say, Leo. So we've got three gas tanks down below.
I got a can.
Get
number four. Oh, I'm sure you can. It's like one of Steam's flagship things, right? Five.
Reloading.
Pipe bombs into chickens. Yeah. Sounds like that would really improve the play the play experience. To have Master Chief throwing chickens at Yoshi. Seven. And then one more. Cheeseburgers. Why? Why would you do that? It don't make sense, brudda. It just don't make sense. Oh, Hank. Where is he? Oh, I see him. Over there near all the gas cans, of course. I'm gonna let the kids deal with them. Oh, shit. Oh! All right, guys, please get away from the gas can. Oh, he's faster than me for some reason. Oh. Now all the gas cans are reasonably close to the car. Do this.
Shit, gas, get in the car. Got it.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Get in there. Hey, I'm reloading. We still need five more. I got a can. Got another can in the tank.
Oh, be careful. I just made the zombies into cheeseburgers, Leo. Put them on the windshield. Woo! Ah, one restart. One death. It was me. Unfortunately. Why am I the only one doing melee? A little crazy. Okay. I took definitely not the least amount of damage. Oh, I guess I could have gotten an achievement for not disturbing the witch throughout the whole campaign, huh? I know they had that in the original one. Well. I'm gonna go on to the second campaign, but I'm gonna get a drink first. I'm gonna leave you all here with some spooky music to jam out to. Here we go. Be right back. It's Saturday so far. If we can bring the noise, as they say. The passing dark carnival song. So these are the old ones. No Mercy, Crash Course, Death Toll, Dead Air, Blood Harvest. Don't remember Cold Stream. Don't remember The Last Stand. I do remember The Sacrifice. I think. Yeah, but I don't know why The Sacrifice takes place after The Last Stand. But, yeah, I don't remember these two. I've never played these before. But, no, Plumbex is already gone, but The Passing. Nobody Survives Forever. Dark Carnival was quite good. Swamp Fever was fun, but there were some parts that were very frustrating playing that one online. I remember getting very frustrated with people that somehow get lost in an open, flat space. Hard Rain, I can't remember that one. The Parish was fun. Yeah. I really like Death Toll. Death Toll is quite fun. Later. We'll do The Passing. We'll do it in actual chronological order, even though Dark Carnival came was a base level and then Passing was one. I would not mind having Left 4 Dead be made into a Netflix series or something. That would be awesome.
Hey, hello there. You want to let the bridge down for us?
Generator's out on the other side.
Y'all can't climb down there and save us a trip?
Sorry, can't. We got wounded up here. If you can get to the other side of the bridge, we can help you get it down.
Oh, I do remember this one. This one's a spoiler for the other.
Let's all try this under the river tour to get across.
This one's a little bit of a spoiler for another stage. Fergie.
Through the store.
Holy shit, already? Why? I don't even have guns yet.
Guns in the store. Everyone shoot the tank.
Hey, Philip, how you doing, buddy? So,
going with the machine gun.
Was not expecting that. Oh, wasn't expecting this either.
Up these stairs.
Hello.
Let's see what's in here.
Unlimited Molotovs.
Molotov here.
Seems like this tank spawned in exactly the right two spot here to just be like a big F you. Immediately after the, or immediately before the giant machine gun and limitless Molotovs.
Hot stuff coming.
Hot stuff coming. Oh no. That's what he said. Well, I'm playing a co-op game by myself, Philip. But other than that, things are going okay. Just enjoying some old school shoot 'em up zombie action. Wasn't really feeling like the retro stuff this morning or this evening. I was supposed to do a double feature today. I'm playing on Steam.
Down here.
You know, I stream everything pretty much on PC now. I have no capture card ability, so I'm either just straight up on Steam or it's a ROM occasionally.
Up here.
For the charger. This one originally released on the Xbox 360 and PS3, I guess. Like that era of gaming. But Steam being, you know, Valve and Steam being, you know, the same company. This was one that was pretty popular on Steam. And I think it's actually been free several times. I got it for free when I made my Steam account.
Second pistol. Up the stairs.
And it's quite good. It's $10 normally. If you wanted to ever try it out, there's a lot of people that have it. I was looking earlier. It's like 15 people of the, I don't know, 20 on my friends list on Steam have it. Tammy's got it. MJ's got it. Just got it. Oh, I disagree. I feel like that should have killed him. But, yeah, supports 2 to 8 players, multiplayer. If you have more than, if you have at least 2, you can do versus multiplayer, where you take turns playing as the humans and then playing as the zombies. All right, thanks. Quite fun. I hope this gun just makes the individual zombies explode. He's blow up. Got over
assault
here.
Assault rifle. Keep me tight.
Assault rifle and auto shotgun.
Just like this.
Oh, they're all dressed up because it was a wedding. Aw. What game I'd like to see Philip play from Voltage Genesis. Oh my God. Oh, come on. I've come so far. Aww. It won't let me up in the iron. I think there's an achievement for listening to this song. Oh, it's raining harder now. I want to know how long this song's gonna go now. This is pretty jamming. The sound system, it's still working in all this rain. They're still going, man. This song is ridiculous. I'm starting to wonder if it just loops forever. Spawn in the tree. that it? Nothing. No achievement. Just a true fan.
Fire's big coming.
Endless Molotovs.
Weapons over here.
Oh, yes. Now it's a wedding.
Grabbing some frag rounds. Deploying frag rounds.
Pulling some frag rounds.
Behind this bus. Get that zombie. He's got something. Safe house back here.
Zombie have a health kit.
Hold up, gonna heal. Better.
Thank you.
I'm starting to like you guys.
Starting to like you guys. F that tank. F these level 1 immediate attack tanks. They are uncalled for and unnecessary. I enjoy it.
You know, we've been gone for a while. You think that car's okay?
Yeah, you do know that eventually.
Let's get to street level.
Survivalist zombie.
I got these pills.
We got pills here.
This one time, my buddy Keith on a dare.
Reloading.
Yourself.
You know what I like best about your stories, Alex? The sound you make when they stop.
We got two! Oh, hell, we have bitter goop! I got a hit!
Oh, I disagree.
Go in the window.
Reload it!
Jukebox!
Into the construction site. Let's hear some music.
Search the locker.
Oh my God.
Everybody grab a weapon.
Well, goddamn girl, but I'm your man, girl. I'll get your engine singing. Sounds good, let me under your hood. We can find out what I'm bringing.
Wow!
One bad man. One bad man.
Very excited. Oh. Killing them swiftly to this song. Oh, okay. Oh, I got an achievement for killing a zombie. while the music was playing. Water slows you down. So, what do I do here?
Here.
Boomer!
Nasty shit. Everybody grab a weapon.
Reloading.
Taking the rifle.
Reloading.
The end is extremely nigh. End of the world, Eris.
Reloading.
Oh, I knew it. I think I looked right at him and didn't realize it. Oh, okay. Back inside and up the stairs.
Pistol.
I hear the charger.
I hear a charger.
Here. Oh. Well, there he goes.
Throw him all the time. Hey, I'm reloading.
That one had some supplies. He's gone. Where's the fatty? Where is he?
Down here.
Little chonky boy. Aww.
Here.
This right here messed some shit up.
Oh.
Grabbing the assault rifle. This will take us under the river. Molotov here. Fight him off yourself.
Oh. Accidental, but funny.
Reloading.
Boomin' the Boomer. Who booms the boomers?
Fire bullets here. Everybody grab some incendiary ammo. Follow the walkway.
Witch.
Bad idea. Worth. Worth it.
Let me hear.
That worked. Everybody grab a weapon.
I guess we could have gone this way and avoided her, maybe.
Reloading.
Reloading.
From one con man to another, $5 to this. I tip my hat to you, Ray. Do this together.
Ah,
oh, this is some gross shit.
Cannon!
Seriously, oh. Is nobody else freaked out right now? We are walking through a sewer. Everyone out of the pool. First aid kit here.
Reloading.
Uh-oh. In the water. Thank you.
Hey, look out! Ammo.
So is this something that the alarm will eventually end? Or do I have to go find a, shut off. What is going on over here, bro? Come on, coach. Please. Okay.
Molotov.
Molotov.
We got a spinner. Fire coming.
Roast them.
Safe room.
Safe room.
Reload.
Close the door.
Woo! That was a long one. Damn. Like 600 or 700 zombies just on that one stage. 1,800 in the whole first campaign. Woo! Alright. Give me 1 second. Be right back. Another spooky music moment for you. To number 3. Place for zombies to there they are.
Hey, you made it.
Damn right. We're getting good at killing these things.
Where you guys heading?
New Orleans. Want to come with us?
Nah, better not. Look, we've had enough with the military.
So how are we going to get this bridge down?
Take that elevator down, fill up the generator, and we'll take care of the rest.
Now, somebody's missing here. Come on, kids.
Let's not piss around here, all right? Gas up the
generator. Instantly, you see a zombie spawn when I push the button. How's it going, Splangy? Welcome in. Thank you for the sips. And gas cans. Lovely. Might not be able to do this one.
I hear Hunter. Reloading!
got Left 4 Dead 2 and you feel like joining Splangy, open invite. Just let me know. I'm going to be doing a lot of back and forth here otherwise. Probably not. First Steam, I think it was a lot of people's first Steam download. I think I got my Steam account because this was free on Steam. Somehow Megami doesn't have it. Megami's got about 400 games, but doesn't have this one. I believe it. Not sure it's his kind of game, but hoping he'd be able to join. Oh shit! Now I'm attacking. Oh, thanks.
I'm gonna reload. Got it.
Oof.
Watch out.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Alice, come on. All right, so this is what I should have been doing, was stacking them up near here.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Like I did with the car before. So we've got two by the car, three in the tank. So we need five more. Hello.
Healing.
Wow. Okay. It's like they're lagging in a single player game right now. Like, the tank clearly teleported there. Oh my god, Rochelle, I fucking hate you so much. Oh my god. She's refusing to shoot the tank. She's just dancing around him. Oh my god, I fucking hate her so much. She's so bad. That was cool. Yeah, that was a very interesting set of events there.
The girl is still waiting for us.
The car hit one of us. That ain't like her. And then one of us just like ran into it. Like Coach clearly just walked over and then landed on top of it dead or downed. And then Rochelle just refused to shoot him. She just ran backwards around in circles with him chasing after her. Like I stand by what I said before. The AI in Left 4 Dead 1 was better than the helper AI in Left 4 Dead 2.
Where are you headed?
We heard New Orleans was the last holdout. Now I just figured we go there. Hey, you folks want to come?
First we fill up Gibby's car with gas.
Oh, that's annoying.
Don't answer, Alice.
You suck. Duck. You hear me? You're terrible. You're garbage. Get out of here. Oh no, Bill!
Careful, smoker.
Reloading. Got it. Got it.
Nope, 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 nope. One. Literally in the building with the gas cans. Two.
Guns here. I got it. Get ready. I owe you one, Francis.
Three.
I'm a reload.
So we got three over there. Oh, can't grab it through the floor. Jockey's way back there.
I got it.
Four. Hey. Where is he? Where is he? There we go. Alright. We got four over there.
Here, then get your asses to your car.
Yeah, this right here, this is just like torturously bad when you're just by yourself. Just unfun. Five. Then the sixth one will probably spawn another hitter.
Everybody grab a weapon.
Reloading.
Boomer! Boomer!
Six.
Reloading.
my god. Seven. Where is he? There's two? What? Seems fair. Yeah, this seems like a thing in normal mode that should happen. Jesus Christ.
Alright, now I'm back. I got a can.
Time. Oh.
Oh. Guns here. Oh shit.
To get serious.
Look out!
Reloading!
I got a can.
Watch out! Watch out! Look out! Reloading!
Reloading here! Reloading!
All right, we need one more can. And then we can start gassing it up. There we go.
Reload.
Here we go, y'all.
Nice shot, Ace.
Oh my god, I'm still not done reloading?
Another one in.
Fucking gun, y'all.
Just three more. I got a can. Pouring it in. Just two more. I got a can.
Go, 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 go.
Thanks, you three.
Get your asses to your car.
Jeez, that was stressful. That's too many cans of gas for one person. Like, honestly, it stops the game. It stops the progress so hard. They really need something where it, like, adds more, like, have a base number and then add additional cans for every human that's in the game. Because that's just, ugh. Like, it wasn't difficult once you just start carrying them over there, but it was just too long of a thing to just be carrying gas cans back and stacking them up next to the generator. Ugh. Yeah, I would have easily cleared that the first time through had it not been for Coach just, like, running up and putting his face on the car and dying, and then Rochelle refused to help. That was a... I'm definitely blaming the AI on that one. Only 3 levels on that one. Hey. Anybody wants to join, speak now or miss out on the carnival fun. Alright. Hello. You must be this tall to die. This is a fun one. Even though it does have clown zombies, which Calray is gonna hate. It's a fun set of stages. Running on the going through the tunnel of love. And running over the roller coaster and all the different stuff.
Don't sweat it, Ellis. It was amazing of you to get us this far.
Yeah, Ellis. That was some good driving.
Shots. 700 shots. One of these things is not like the other. Clowns aren't the worst. Clown zombies are the worst.
Whatever.
This is, I guess, when I'm thinking about, like, what's my favorite level, I guess I should look at it as, like, which one would I like to actually see the movie the most? And I feel like this would be a fun one. Like, this has a lot of cool set pieces to it. And, the finale, it's like a classic Left 4 Dead finale. But the finale is so cool and unique and counterproductive. Like, it just fits perfectly with the idea of, like, people in a zombie apocalypse. The survivors are usually the dumbest group of people. They're just dumb and lucky. Maybe the shotgun was the gun to go with.
Reload. Reloading. Down the off ramp.
That was a girl, dude.
Taking the shotgun.
Mm-hmm. Up we go.
Reloading.
Is that an amazing
shot? Shotguns are much better in this one.
Going with the shotgun.
And the previous.
Guns here. Hey, I'm reloading.
I forget. We'll see. Everybody? feel like I might hear a witch crying. Not sure. Up there. Go around.
Fitting things around.
Now we're gonna go up top. That's right. Oh shit! Not in the parking lot. No.
Don't shoot that car.
Oh shit.
Reloading.
That's up. Reloading.
That's enough. That's enough. Stop. Stop. Time to go. Here we go.
Shotgun. I'm gonna heal.
And gonna heal.
Better.
Oh. Oh my god, what the Rochelle, why are you such an idiot? Why are you all the way over there? Oh. Fucking dumb. So far away from everyone else.
Defibrillator here. Come on.
Whoa.
Ow, that friggin' hurts.
Good. Stupid.
In here. First aid kit here. Through this window.
Burning!
In the hand, burning! Goose shit! Hunter! Got my dinner! Reloading! Everybody grab a weapon. Deploying frag round. Yes.
And there's Rochelle.
Get up the hill over here. Pipe bomb!
Let's get across the parking lot.
I'm a reload.
Safe house in the trailer. Quit screwing around. Let's get inside. Quit screwing around. Get
guys,
inside.
Guys. 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 Come on, Rochelle.
Spring Oaks.
Slowest car crosses the finish line. Here we go. I don't even dare try to do the Noam Chomsky. Achievement by myself. Carrying the garden gnome all the way to the end of the game. Mustachio! Ha 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 ha!
Hey, the Midnight Riders.
Never heard of them. They any good?
You kidding me? They were... What? No, not really. They had one good song.
Yeah, I saw them in 07. Front row center. Lost my eyebrows.
Front row center. As far as lost my eyebrows.
Go, this is not the worst place to hole up. Everybody grab a weapon.
Reload it.
Oh, shit. Watch out.
Spinner. We got two coming.
Shit. That long neck bitch hit me.
Oh, I failed.
Guns here.
Disagree.
Bomber.
There we go. Try this again. Hello, how are you? Lio, Leo, Leo 5. Hello. Look at that handsome face. Not taking it. Ow! Oh, thank you so much for the one bitty. Every little bit helps. Much appreciated. I appreciate it. Thank you for the gift. Don't specifically remember you, but I appreciate you for remembering me, and I hope you've been doing well. Ah. Oh, and I hope you've been doing well. Daddy.
Reloading.
allies for shooting me. Trying to aim. Aim some.
Weapons over here.
Wow, that, okay. Play back the tape on that one. That, yeah, that was definitely some weirdness.
Reloading,
this is a single-player offline campaign, and that was, like, clearly a little bit of lag there. He just, like, went from, like, over there to on somebody.
Reload. Just let me ride the Screaming Oak once. Man, when are we ever going to be here again?
Now I want to ride one.
Now I want to ride one.
Coach, I don't mean to be bad at the point, but you should probably heal.
Hell yeah, grenade launcher.
Hell yeah, grenade launcher.
Reloading. Oh. Reloading.
Molotov here.
I should be going. I don't know where I should be. Where should I be going?
Jackie!
Okay.
Boomer!
Boomer!
The slides. I was just through here. Duh, I was right there. Happening. Hey, this is just guns and safe house this way.
I got it.
When I see the the clown zombies, I need to shove them to bonk their noses.
Gun.
That's not.
Reloading.
We can get up to the roof. Everybody grab a weapon.
Go down the slides, right?
Down the slide.
Can't go down the slide without your sack.
We got a boomer.
Charger.
Grenade launcher staggered her. Yep. Felt that one coming. Where is this witch at? Oh, she's right there. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ, no! Oh. Hey,
keep going at him like that.
Well, that was terrible. Did y'all heal yourselves? Please. What's...
Assault rifle.
Oh. Reloading.
Here we go, y'all. Are we getting in? There we go.
I'm reloading.
What the hell?
Turn it off.
Here we go. There's Rochelle. Come on. Thank you.
And that is how you do it.
And that is how you do it, ladies and gentlemen. That is how you do it. Art Carnival 3.
Got your wish, Ellis. We're in an amusement park ride.
This ain't that kind of ride, Nick. This is where you make out with girls.
This is where you make out with girls. Or others. Tonight's sippies were provided by Calrea. Thank you, Calrea.
Reloading.
Hey, here we go, y'all. Woo. Goodies.
You're a smoker.
And on we go. I feel like there's gonna be a tank in my...
I'm a reloader.
Let's try the maintenance room. Assault rifle.
Oh, he wants to grab it and refill your ammo? That's a dangerous spot when you're in PvP. Because you can't all drop down at once, and the last person runs the risk of getting smoked and just having to be left behind. Kill every clown you see. Oh no. Guys!
Guns here. Look.
Where's she?
A poster.
You want me to kill your lights? I don't think we can get around.
Chainsaw.
Okay, it's gonna last for a bit.
Reloading!
Stay away from the witch.
Well, that was bound to happen, I guess. Better him than me, because then I could at least rapid fire. Get her off of him.
Damn it now. Okay, the only way to get over is to get on the coaster's track.
Running the screaming oak now. Don't then beat off.
I hit it. Coach, you should maybe heal.
Go!
These infected do not respect lines.
Bee!
Stay on the track.
Coaster's clearing the track for us. Love it.
You got your wish, Ellis. We're on a ride.
Dangerous part.
Stay on the track, people.
Charge it!
Charge it!
Alright, hang tight with it. Down he goes. I don't even know what I'm fucking stuck on.
Ah!
Everybody in creation is suddenly touching me up. And there's Ellis just struggle blessing along. Look at him. Come on, Ellis. You got this, Bretta.
Don't make me come out there for you.
Come on, Ellis. Come on, Rochelle.
Baby.
Always the last one in. All right. Another bathroom break. The sippies are ruining me, but I'll be right back. We'll be able to do the, This isn't the finale. There's 5 stages to this one. We got one more before the finale. Bit of confusion trying to figure out if Link wanted to be in here with me or not. Turns out he doesn't know. That gun right there, I do not remember from the 360 version. I think that's a PC add-on. It doesn't look as nice as the others, like the textures and stuff for it look kind of janky. Like something you'd see in, like, GoldenEye. And it sucks. Reload speed. Alright, children.
Kill the clown!
I think the problem with the clowns is because they have the squeaky shoes, they cause other zombies to follow them. They run towards you. Wings were always the, I knew if I was gonna hit something.
Oh, shit. Watch out. Look out now.
Oh, fuck you. I was okay. Yeah. I disagree. Disagree with that.
Grabbing a pipe bomb.
Hit.
Keep going through the bumper cars.
Now, there's generally a tank in here. Hit the bumper cars at.
Adrenaline shot here.
I mean, I can signal it right now.
Throwing a pipe bomb. Shoot the tank.
Yep. Hauled that one. But there's usually a tank over here. Usually attacks you in the bumper cars, not past them.
Reloading. Which? Through this building. Pipe bomb. Everybody grab a weapon.
Reloading.
I'll snipe.
Right.
We can get across on the rooftops.
Spooky bit.
Careful on these roofs.
Ow.
Keep a lookout. Chase this, you zombie bastards.
Oh, she can just climb shit. Okay. That was a... Okay. Take that. We take those.
Final evacuation is in the stadium.
Hey, watch out!
There's a spitter around. First, hold up, gonna heal.
Reloading.
Better. I hit it.
This man turning in midair, pivoting. Generous hitbox for a guy with such a tiny left arm.
Come out there for you.
Witches, I will say witches are a lot easier to kill in this game than in the first one.
Okay, here's the plan. It's been a long time since I've seen the riders, but if their finale is the same, that'll signal the chopper pack. We just need to start it.
Come in. Let's rock and roll.
These zombies better be ready to rock.
The riders are okay. They got choppered out last night. Probably heading off to play at a mall opening. But made a good album since born yet. Fun tank.
Any ideas on how to start the finale?
A welcome, friends. The idea how to start the finale? Now this is clearly a good idea. Capital G, capital I. Okay. We gotta go up onto the stage to start it, I think. Yep. Because they lip sync. Oh, I was scratching my ear. Well, fuck me, I guess. Full health, just gone. That's spitter. I have no idea where this tank even is. He's just throwing shit at us. Oh.
cover me for a sec. I gotta heal.
Smoker, smoker!
Damn, Rochelle.
Assault rifle.
Sure. Show on. I'm getting paid. You know what comes after that? Might as well. Oh, I can't do the pirate. Oh, somebody shot a boomer next to me. Might as well be walking on the sun. Everybody, quit. Stand in the acid. The only way. Thank you for the word. Much preached, desolate. Hey, buddy. Should be a helicopter. Oh, there's another tank. Guarding the helicopter, as one does. Get on the chopper! I don't know what the fuck Coach is doing. He's just down there fighting. Yeah, whatever. I don't know. I tried to bring them with me, guys, but they refused. They refused to come along. Yep, in memory of Coach, the guy that almost tanked the entire run because he wouldn't get the fuck off the ground or heal himself. Good job, Coach. You did it. Oh, Lord. I skip. There we go. All right. So Yellis online, but Yellis hasn't said anything about wanting to play with me. Extremely quiet night. Not been a lot going on. And I got a fun day tomorrow. So I'm going to end here. I'm not going to raid. I don't want to. And I'm going to plan to be back tomorrow, 10 a.m. Eastern. Bathtub stream, man eater. Both of you, make sure you're there. And I will see y'all later. Hang on. There we go. So, yeah, man eater stream. It was supposed to be noon. It says it's noon, or it said it's noon, but now it says it's 10 a.m. because I got plans now with Calrea, so we're going to go do stuff out in the town. And, yeah. And then back on Tuesday with Bunker. Like, I guess you'd call it like an FMV game, like a full motion. Then we got a couple more games before the Hallow Stream marathon on the 31st. Thank you, everyone who was here. Thank you to Leo 5 Bit. Thank you to Plunbeck just for coming back in after a very long time away. Hope I get to see Plunbecks again soon. Hope to see you all one day soon. But if I don't, till next time, stay healthy, prepare for emotional games, stay safe out there, y'all. Later.